and this is my first video, and today I'm going to teach you how to get really flexible really fast. We're going to do 15 jumping jacks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We're going to do 15 high knees. So ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next, we're gonna like jog around. Okay? Use your like arms. Alright? Now, let's roll our neck. Let's go to the right. Left. Okay, good. Let's roll our wrist. Even though it's really small, we still have to stretch them out too. Ankles. Good. Next, we're gonna do like a workout to help with our core and stuff, and so we can get a little more warmed up. So we're gonna do 10 push-ups. All the way down, you can go on your knees, but it'll really help if you're in full-blown push-up position. So we're gonna do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Next, we're gonna do crunches. We're gonna do, let's do 16. So the first thing, there's gonna be a set. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do it this way, do 16, and then we're gonna lift up every angle, okay? We're gonna do 16 crunches like that, and then we're gonna do 16 of these, okay? Alright, so let's do this. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And make sure to keep your elbows wide. I forgot to tell you that, but keep your elbows wide in these two. Alright, lift them up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, keep them up. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Drop them. Good. Now we are going to do sit-ups. We are going to do 20 sit-ups. So what we're gonna do is keep our legs on the ground. You can like get someone to hold your feet to keep them still so that they don't come up like that. But I think it'll be great if you just be really tight and keep your feet on the ground. So we're gonna do 20. Ready? 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, make sure to breathe, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, one more, 20. Good. Now we're going to do plank sets. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to straighten our legs and keep our butt down in a straight line. You don't want to do this because you're not going to feel anything. You're like right here. But like this anyway, but they have to be on the ground. And you're gonna get your head down, and we're gonna hold this for 30 seconds. Ready? 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can come down for a little bit. And shake around really quick. Cool. Now, we are going to like go on our sides. You can go on any side, but I am gonna put my left elbow down. We're gonna lift ourselves up, and we're gonna do 16 of these. Don't come all the way down, don't drop yourself. Just like this. All right, we're gonna do 16. You can keep your arms straight on your hip. I keep them on my hips, so let's do this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now we're gonna do the other side. So I'm gonna be my right elbow. I'm gonna lift myself up with both of my feet, but whatever. And we're gonna do the same thing. Ready? 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Good. Good job, guys. Now we're gonna do a little stretch. Go in a stand-up straddle. We're gonna go to the left and have your right arm like this. It'll stretch out your hips right here. It kind of burns right now. So we're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, let's go to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now we're gonna reach down to our right leg and try to get your head to your knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna go to middle. If you're already like down here or if you're right here, that's totally fine. But if you're right here, try to reach back and put your head almost trying to touch your butt. Okay? So we're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job, guys. Now we're gonna put our feet together. We're gonna touch the ground. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. And then we're gonna grab our elbows and kind of switch side to side, like that. And then we're gonna cross our feet. You can go left to right first or right to left first, it doesn't matter. We're gonna do both anyways. So, feet straight, touch the ground, 10 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now we're gonna cross our feet. And go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Now we're gonna switch to the other side. Cross feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Now we're gonna keep it straight again. We're gonna grab our elbows and switch side to side. Ready? 15 seconds. It'll help with your balance. It'll stretch out right here. If you really like pull, if you keep it like this, it's not gonna feel anything. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now we're going to switch the other side. Left leg and right arm. If you just did left leg or arm, just do right leg and left arm. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. Now we are going to stretch out our arms because we didn't really do that. We did wrist. So arm across your body and hold this for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we're going to switch arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Behind you, you're going to put your elbow behind your head and pull your elbow. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the other side. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now we are going to sit down. We're going to do beginning stretching, and then when we're done with the beginning, we're going to go to advanced. So if you're not advanced yet, you can, and you're done with the routine after we finish the beginning. In a straddle, we are going to reach to the right leg, have your left arm touch the foot, right arm, try to get your shoulder to ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I like to keep my toes pointed and my legs straight because everyone says perfect practice makes perfect technique, so that's a good thing to do. Now we're gonna reach our left leg and stretch that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna reach the middle. If you can't reach the middle all the way, that's totally fine. Just go as far as you can, that hurts. Ready? Make sure to keep your foot up, because that feet up, so that will make a feel right here. And that will make a squeeze. So ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now we are going to put our feet together. We're going to point our toes and go down. Try to reach as far as you can. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. We're going to flex our toes. We're going to reach down. Same thing. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now we're going to go to a butterfly. Everyone thinks it's just this. No. We have to push our knees down. You can use your elbows, you can use your arms, or you can like kind of like lift up your feet, like do this. Put your hands under it and like lift it up like you're reading a book, and that'll get your knees to the ground and you can feel stretch right there. So yeah, and hold this for 15 seconds. So ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we are going to go into a diamond. We're gonna put our feet to our head, and you can try to push your knees down too. You can like use your elbows while you're down. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now we are going to go into lunges and then we'll go to splits. And I do a mini split routine. So leg to the ground. And we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. So 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna straighten our leg. And don't lean back on your leg. We're gonna stay straight up. We're gonna have our left arm over your leg, or just over your leg, whatever side you're doing, and we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna go back in our lunge, and we're gonna lift our back leg up and pull it close to our body as we can. So we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we are gonna lift our back leg up. Don't let your knee touch the ground. And we're gonna have zero arm support. We're gonna hold that for 15 seconds, and it's really hard. If you don't get it the first time, it's totally fine. I didn't get it the first time either. So we're gonna go, ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. Now, we're going to go in a pigeon pose. For a deeper stretch, you can bring your leg out to a 90 degree, or if you're not there yet, then you can bring it right here, and that's totally cool. So, I'm going to go in a deeper stretch. We're going to hold this for 10 seconds. So, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to reach forward. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we are going to go into our split. Do not put your arms on one side. It's gonna make you lopsided. We want to keep our hips straight while we are doing the split and over splits and stuff. So we're gonna keep our arms on either side. We're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we're gonna reach forward and grab our foot. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're gonna go back. If you can't have your arms touch your leg yet, that's cool. If you can't do that, you can just lean back like this. Or if that's too easy for you, you can grab your leg and try to, if your head's on your leg, then you can try to get on the floor for a deeper stretch. So we're gonna lean back. Gonna hold this for 15 seconds. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we are going to roll to our right side, and we're gonna get our leg over our head. So don't turn your hips up to the side, then in your heel stretchers. This side, it will go to this side, and it's not going to be good for you. So you want to keep your hips straight. You want to pull this down as far as you can. We're going to hold this for 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now, if you can't do this yet, good, it's fine. Just keep holding this. So we're gonna grab 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, don't get off it yet. So you're going to bend your knee. I'm going to straighten it, and we're going to do that two times. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ready? 1. Bend it. 2. Good. Now roll back to your splits. Good. So now we're going to do everything else on the other side. So we're going to go into our left lunge or your right lunge, whatever you did first. Just do the opposite side. Lunge. You're going to get your back leg to the ground. So I'm going to hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Straighten our legs. Reach your right arm across your left leg. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now we're going to bend it. And then bend our back leg and try to pull as close to us as we can. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we're going to lift up our back leg and do this for 15 seconds. This is my much weaker side, but that's okay. Whatever don't challenge you won't change you. So we're gonna lift up our back leg. Gonna hold this for 15 seconds. So 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. All right, let's go to pigeon pose. And we are going to have a 90 degree angle, we're gonna have this. So we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. No, 20, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna reach forward. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to straighten our leg, go into a split. Don't do this. We're going to have our arms on each side. Keep our hips straight. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm going to reach forward to grab our foot. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And go back behind us. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we are going to roll to our left side. And we are going to put our leg back as far as we can. So ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm going to do the bow and arrow. If you can't do it yet, keep yourself right here. Okay? Move on to the bow and arrow. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we're going to bend our straighten our legs two times. Ready? Bend it, point toes, ready? One, bend, two. Good. I'll go back to our splits. And get up. Next, we are going to do frog. So frog is, it's kind of like a middle split, but you have bent legs and you're going to have your feet out a little bit, not like this or like this, just a little bit like this. We're on this for 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, so we're gonna move on to advanced. If you're a beginner, then you're done with the routine, but now we're gonna move on to advanced part. Next, we're gonna do our middle splits. So if you're not all the way down, go into an up shadow and then go from there. We're gonna hold this for 30 seconds. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next, I'm gonna get two things. I'm gonna get something to hold your legs up. So if you have something, that'll be great to use. I'm gonna put our legs up here, and this will help for an even deeper stretch in the shadow. So we are going to reach the right. Hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to reach the middle. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we are going to do a middle split with these. So go ahead and lift yourself up. And we're gonna hold this for 20 seconds. Ready? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. You can put these away. Now, we're gonna do over splits. So, get something for your level. I'm gonna need a mat, or you can use a couch, whatever you need. We're gonna put our right leg on the top. We are gonna hold just this for 30. We're gonna go down here for 15, 15, bone arrow 15, and then middle 20. Cool? Cool. So, let's hold this, 30. 30, 20, 9, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we're going to reach forward and hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we're going to go back, and you can do this, or you can use your arms to reach down your leg, and that's what I'm going to do for 15 seconds. So ready? We're down. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1. Good. Now we're going to do the bow and arrow. So our left arm is going to reach our foot, and then our right arm is going to our middle split with that leg on top. I'm gonna hold this for 20. Ready? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Just shake it out for a little bit. Now we're gonna go to the other side. So now we put our left leg on top and we're gonna hold it for 30 seconds. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we're gonna reach forward and we're gonna hold this for 50 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to go back on our leg for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to do the bow and arrow. So right arm is going to reach your foot, and your left arm is going to go first. Ready? So, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're going to do our middle split. So, go on our elbows. We're going to hold this for 20. Ready? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Good. Now we're going to do this. And now we're going to go into advanced back stretches. So let's start in a seal. We're just going to do a basic arch so we can get our back stretched out. So, arch. We're going to hold this for 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Take a little breath. And now we're going to arch. We're going to grab our legs. We're going to grab both of them. And then we are going to go back like this on our legs. I'm going to hold that for 15 seconds. So get back in position. So everyone else, go ahead and get back in that. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, good. Now we're going to do a child's pose. So lengthen back up your spine. Good. Now we're going to do some back bends. So there's many different ways to get in a back bend. You can start from standing up. You can twist into it, you can start laying down. So, the first thing you're going to do is a rainbow, feet together, straight legs, ready? We're going to hold this, 20, ready? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay up. Go down onto your elbows. Hold this for 20. Ready? Straight legs. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. into our back bend, and we're going to play our baby. This with your legs, try to get your head to touch your butt. Ready? We're going to hold this for 15. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Stay up. You're going to try to reach your hands past your leg. So you're going to do that. You're going to hold this for 15 seconds. Ready? Against the wall, and we're gonna do like splits against the wall. So go ahead and find a wall, and you can start with your heel against the wall if you're like a beginner for this, or if you've been doing this for a while, start a little over. So I'm gonna have my feet pretty far. Hold this for 15 on each leg. And slide in. So get your back leg touching the wall. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab it. We're gonna put our right leg on the wall. We're gonna put our left leg over like this. Okay? So we're gonna hold this for 20. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, come down. Now we're going to do the other leg. Go ahead, left leg or right leg, we're going to do first. Hold the split against the wall. In 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we're gonna put our left foot against the wall. We're gonna get our right leg over. And we're gonna hold this for 20. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Come down. Good job. Now we're going to face the wall and we are going to do, we're going to put our leg against the wall. Try to stay a little far away if you can. We're going to have straight arms and then we're going to go in and bend them. All right, here, this part is gonna touch the wall. So we're gonna do that, ready? We're gonna do 10 of these, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good job. Now we're gonna do the other leg. Go ahead, sit up onto the wall. Straight arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. advanced stretches you can do at your house. It probably takes a little while, but that can really help you with your back flexibility, your leg flexibility, and I hope to see you guys some other day. Bye! So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to be at the wall, and we are going to have our right leg in front, and we're going to kick 5 times. So ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to go to the side, you have your arm out, and you're going to kick behind you. Ready? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to switch to the other side. The front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So next thing we're gonna do is this is gonna stretch out your arms. So we're gonna go face the wall, have our arms up, be like 2 feet away, and then bend. Hold this for a little bit. Good. Now we're gonna face behind, and we are gonna put our hands against the wall like that. And try to touch your finger to the wall together. And hold this. This helps to stretch out your shoulders and your arms. Good. Next thing we're gonna do is we are going to lay down. We are gonna bring our leg over our head. We're gonna hold that for 15 seconds. So use any leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now let's do the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Now we are going to do some arabesque condition. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to lay our stomach. We're going to do 10 leg lifts like this on each side. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to lift up both legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So legs down, we're going to lift our arms out in front and lift our chest up, and we're going to do this 10 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Is going to go into a needle, and we're going to have our leg up. One arm is going to have the leg, and the other is going to touch the ground. So you can go against the wall and reach the ground, or you can pull your needle and go against the couch. And I'm going to use the wall force of my support. Go into the needle. Reach down. Hold this for 15. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now we're going to do the other side. If you don't have a needle on the right side, you can just do scorpion and reach down. Hope you guys liked the video. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hope you guys enjoyed.